Joe Biden taler til folket om veien videre i forbindelse med orkanen Ian, som fortsetter å herje i Florida.
My message to people of Florida and the country is at times like this, America comes together. We're going to pull together as one team, as one America.
På tampen av pressekonferansen smett en journalist inn et spørsmål om Nord Stream-lekkasjen, noe Biden ikke blir spesielt begeistret over.
Do you hold Russia responsible for the rupture of the Nord Stream pipeline?
Let's stick with this, okay?
Well, Mr. President, we need some money for international issues.
There's a lot of important international issues, but we're here to talk about America. Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Mr. President.